Do you know the world's rarest cheese is made from donkey's milk? Hello guys, today in this video we will know an amazing fact about the world's rarest cheese, which is called Puel. Many people thought that it's impossible to make cheese out of donkey's milk, as it does not coagulate. But a person named Slobodan Šimek found a solution. Now he is selling those cheese for $500 per pound. So let's know in detail how this impossible work turned into a piece of cheese. What is the science behind this, and why this rare cheese Puel is so overpriced? Since 2012, Mr. Šimek and his team of farmers have been milking a herd of more than 200 donkeys who live on a nature reserve in northern Serbia called Jasavica. For him, the business is also a way to protect the Balkan donkey, an animal that has become less prevalent as machines take their place in agriculture. When Mr. Šimek was asked about the secret of how he coagulates that blood, Mr. Šimek said, "What no one in the world does and could never make is the donkey cheese." The unique product made headline in 2012 after rumors spread that Serbia's tennis star Novak Djokovic had bought up an annual supply, which he denied later. The work described in a research communication addressed the hypothesis that it is possible to produce cheese from donkey milk by appropriate adjusting of the cheese-making parameters. A series of coagulation trials were performed on donkey milk, alone or fortified with goat milk, using calf rennet under different technological conditions. Parameters that changed were pH and concentration of soluble calcium, amount of rennet added, and temperature of coagulation. Donkey milk gave rise to sufficiently firm curd only at extreme technological conditions, and as expected, addition of goat milk improved coagulation. Cheese making protocol was developed for producing fresh cheese prototypes, which were checked for microbiological safety, chemical composition, and sensory characteristics. Pure donkey milk gave 5.9% yield, cheese having 6.12 pH, 32.4% dry matter, 2.1% fat, and 18.5% protein. The electrophoretic analysis ascertained that beta-casein was the most abundant compound in donkey cheese, but whey proteins were also present in non-negligible amounts. Finally, the sensory evaluation demonstrated that all cheeses were acceptable and provided detailed description of their flavor characteristics. The cost of the cheese varies according to production. Puel cheese is made from the Balkan donkey's milk and is made in Serbia. The processing of 1 kg of white and crumbly smoked Puel cheese takes nearly 25 liters of donkey's milk. Since there are no donkey matching milk machines, all the milking is done by hand. The process is repeated 3 times a day, and thus a small quantity of production and greater effort to make boomed its price.